First edition of Bellmont Now.
This morning we're giving you a little behind the scenes of our pre-show routine.
Being on Bellmont Now is fun, but it's not for everybody. It can get pretty intense behind the scenes, but you gotta bring your A game if you wanna be on camera.
Careful. Careful. Thanks, man, you're really helping me out here.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, ow now brown cow, ow now brown cow, ow now brown cow.
Does it get out of hand? You could say that, but we're pretty much YouTube famous.
Man, why are you so tight?
Just pretty stressed about this show.
I got just a thing for you.
This won't be so bad.
Beauty is pain, Hauser.
Beauty is pain.
Oh! Ohio Gazimus! Gummeltam! Gummeltam! Kelly Clarkson!
The academic team is looking for some strong spellers. If interested, go see Mr. Lineberry at S103.
It's that time of year, Bellmont, for mud volleyball. To play, all you need is three girls and three guys. The money and permission forms are due on September 22nd.
In our next segment, we're going to introduce to you our new staff here at Bellmont, along with, what would you do for a dollar?
I'm a new soul. I came to this strange world hoping I could learn a bit about how to give and take. But since I came here, I felt the joy and the fear, finding myself making every possible mistake.
I'm Jordan Amaker, here with Parker Burkholder. We're doing a segment called What Would You Do for a Dollar? Parker, would you be willing to floss your teeth with a strand of Austin's hair? For a dollar.
Just like...
One strand, floss, there.
Just...
Get us a hair.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. There it is. There's your piece. Pass that over. Think about this.
What kind of shampoo do you use? I don't know.
You want this washing?
You don't know. When was last
time? You just have to go like this. Just go like this. Like for...
Just get it up in.
Two teeth. Like this thing.
You leave it out, please. You
got some teeth.
Mighty hair.
Let's go.
What are you laughing at? It's your hair. It broke!
Colton, would you give Mr. Whitaker this picture that says... Two ball from Colton.
Of
course. For a dollar.
Why wouldn't I?
Alright, let's do this.
What's up, Mr. Whitaker?
Hey.
So, I just wanted to let you know that I made this for you as like a teacher appreciation type thing to say I appreciate you. So.
Well, thank you then.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it, Colton.
You like it?
I am curious as to why you decided a unicorn, but...
You just look like the type of guy who loves unicorns, Mr. Whitaker.
If you're going to do another drawing for me...
Yes.
Give me a Harley.
Alright, I can do that for you.
Thank you, my son.
You're welcome.
I'm here with Alexander Alanis. We were wondering if you would call your mother and tell her you wet yourself at school.
That'd be embarrassing. Hey, Mom.
Yeah?
I got some really, really, really weird news to tell you.
What?
I need an extra set of clothes.
You poop yourself.
No, I peed my pants.
How did you do that?
Don't know.
You're serious?
Yeah, I'm dead serious.
How did you pee yourself?
I couldn't hold it.
This is like going back to kindergarten or something.
We conclude with our segment, Face Swap. Here are some of the scary results.
For all you Spanish speakers out there, hasta luego, amigos.
Catch you on the flip side, Bellmont.
My mind's telling me no. But my body's telling me yes.
Drop it down.